Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Young Country Boy Fishing. Today, I'm out on the backyard pond. And gonna be doing some bream fishing. Didn't bring my bass fishing stuff, so even though it's really, really nice out today. So I'm mainly gonna be targeting bream. My main bait is going to be bread. So we're gonna see how many breams we can catch today. What species of bream we can catch? You know what? We're gonna do that. We're gonna do a multi-species challenge. See what kind of breams we can catch. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. All right, well, let's get on it. I see some bream right over there. I know a really good spot where they're mainly at. Oh, look at that, the little baby ducks. See, they're mainly here in this spot. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna chum it.
Well, here comes my roommate right now. My hook is a little too big. Either that or I have to put on smaller sizes. Size bait, so that they can get a little hold of it. Yeah, I think it's a hook size. But I'm hoping to get one. Probably should not have chummed it. Yeah, see that? It chummed that one. A little too well.
Up, you guys, Tank is back.
They don't know who Tank is. No, they don't. I didn't post that. I deleted all of it. Remember, I told you I would have to delete it. And there goes that. That's a piece of crap, baby. You want to go over there and see if Mr. Mom's got it?
I told you I'm not gonna take off that one lure until I catch fish.
gonna pee a while.
Did you lock the door?
Huh?
Did you lock the door?
No. Yeah, I know. As long as you don't tell them. I'm more like feeding the fish more than I am catching the fish. I guess because of the bread I'm eating.
Let's try spinning on it and see if it. Oh yeah, that's sticking real good together. Let me see if that will work. It was just coming in pieces, you know. Once it was staying together, now let's see if those stay together to where I can get a good fish on there.
This would be a better worm hook than it would be a red hook. Has to be a big one down there. I'm gonna chunk it out deeper, see if there's anything bigger up there. There's some big ones out there. Let's see if the camera's still rolling.
Yes, it is.
Awesome.
I had that one. That one was a good one too, I saw it. See, the reason why I keep wetting it is so that it would turn into a dough. That way, it would stay on the hook, you know, while it's still hard, but at the same time, it's soft so that they can easily pick it up. And it's easier to turn into a ball. Big one that Gwen came up and grabbed it. Maybe I'm using too big of a piece. Here, that one we might have to move. I thought they ripped it right off when they started attacking them. Maybe I need to do a double hook. You know, hook it twice instead of once. Sometimes double hooking, whether it be a lure or a piece of bait, sometimes that will work, you know, getting the fish to actually bite the hook. Yep, I got one. Finally. And this, let's see, is a, it's a bluegill. First fish of the day.
All right, the camera is still rolling, so I got the other camera off.
All right, so the trick is double hooking. And yes, I'm using the slime from the fish to moisten it. That way I don't have to keep spinning on it.
You know, sometimes baiting bread is a lot more difficult than it seems. Especially whenever it's cooking in the sun. Let's see. Another bluegill. A lot smaller. Actually had one bite on it. I didn't even know it. Like my roommate Tank has decided to come and join me.
Caught one yet?
Yeah, I caught two actually.
Put a leader on too.
I think that we need to start using those on our boats because these leaders are sucking.
I've caught quite a few. What do you think I've been using? I didn't change anything, Dom. It's been on my arm. We've probably had a week.
No, I've actually had to put like it all around the boat. You know, right off the bottom.
How I
do. Not right there. I'm not casting right there. Casting out there.
Oh, jeez. Fun, dude, not.
Hey, no cussing. Another one. Whoops. Fish number three.
Hey, stop hitting it.
Why?
Fish.
Hey, no cussing.
Trying to get you flying. One of one.
got a good one. Oh yeah, that's a good one. That is a good one. Compared to all the little dinks I've been catching. Let's see if I got that on camera. Yes, I did. Alright. Well, I just might end the day with this big guy.
Compared to all the little things I've been catching, yeah, this is a big guy. Yeah, here.
Alright. Well, it's been nice catching fish with y'all. And, man, sometimes I enjoy this kind of thing. But, I tell you what, nothing's more fun catching bream either on a cork, you know, like a classic style, or free lining like how I'm doing in the tank. Either using bread or worms or whatever. I tell you what, take your kid out, take your grandkids, take your kids, or if you're a kid yourself, just go out and enjoy fishing and enjoy nature, and you will find that fishing is better than anything else. I mean, that's,
aggravating more than anything else?
Yeah, sometimes it can be aggravating, but take yourself out fishing and enjoy nature, and you know what, if you do that, I'll see you.